taking aviation to new heights. A drone buzzes over UNO's campus with students at the controls, learning how to fly into a future career using these gadgets.
It's going to take us and them in some really interesting places.
UNO's Aviation Institute Director Scott Terry believes this is where the industry is headed, and there's proof. Companies like Amazon are developing drone delivery services.
The drone market is growing so rapidly, and there's a huge demand.
To meet that need, the university created a new program, Unmanned Aircraft Systems.
This would train our students to go out and get jobs flying and operating drones, but also collecting data using those drones and then analyzing and interpreting that data.
These students are getting hands-on experience. Maddie Petrie plans to be a pilot, but wants to be prepared for wherever the skies may take her.
Over the next 20 years or so, we might see smaller pilot operations. And the efficiency of drones is incredible in comparison to aviation in the traditional sense.
UAS and the data they collect can also be applied in jobs outside the aviation industry, from farmers to first responders.
What I want to do is to operate drones and aid in response to emergencies.
Due to strict health requirements, Jennifer Miller can't pilot planes, but she can fly drones and hopes to help others in situations like search and rescue operations.
The micro drones, and those can go into the rubble and find where the people are and find where the structural integrity is before sending people into it.
While FAA regulations for UAS continue to evolve and change, the sky is the limit for these students eager to see where drones land them.
And I think it's incredible to see where it's going to go in the future.